Welcome to another 64 Bypass update. Today is March 31st, last day of March 2017. We're here at Highway 42, and we see that the bridge has finally been fitted with its girders. So things are really beginning to take shape here. Once they finish building this bridge, I'm sure they will go right ahead with, they'll concrete the bridge, I guess, and then they'll pave each end of it to make this new section of the road drivable. And traffic will be rerouted going over this bridge so they can tear out the old section of 42 there to the left and dig out that where 64 bypass will be passing underneath this bridge. First thing is to complete the bridge work and then complete the road work on either end of it so that traffic can follow along through this path. Had a lot of rain yesterday evening through the night. As you can see, the ground is pretty wet and muddy. All work seemed to be suspended at the different sites I drove by this morning, so the fellas get a day of rest. Those are few and far between. Two cranes are here at this site helping handle these heavy girders. I came by here the other day when they were trucking these in. That was quite a sight. I wish that I had pulled over and got some shots of them delivering the girders, but I was unable to do so at the time. So I came back this morning to do a little flyover. Spin back around here, looking south on 42 now. We'll increase our altitude and get a view from above. Spring has arrived, and as you see, a lot of trees are being fitted with their leaves. Won't be long before all of our trees have the leaves, and maybe the pollen will subside. Some of you are like me, you'll be glad when the pollen's out of the air. It's been giving me a fit. So this is a pretty good view of the bridge from up about a couple hundred feet up in the air. Traffic is still moving along briskly on 42. It was raining a little this morning, but now the clouds are intermittent, as the sun is also. See there, giving you bright periods of viewing, and then things get dark, clouds coming over. Here we have a shot of it from the side. We'll try to come in a little closer on it, give you a closer view here. Those girders are quite massive. If you're standing there next to them, you realize how huge they are. It's hard to get a full appreciation of them just from seeing them in a video like this. Each one stands nearly as tall as a man. Appears to be cement or concrete I-beam construction. I don't know if there's a metal in the interior of that. Surely there's some sort of reinforcement metal in there. So that's it for today. Flying back in over here where I took off from to land the Mavic Pro. Appreciate you watching. keep checking back, and we'll keep posting updates. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day.